I know that you are going to love it, and we will definitely enjoy the game, and it will take us all in our college time. So, the introduction round, you have to tell about yourself and what you do, your work, and the third is your X factor. And yes, of course, one thing very crazy about you, which nobody knows. So, the whole of the team Sapphire wants to know one thing very crazy about you, जो आप करते हैं और किसी को पता नहीं है कि आप क्या करते हैं. सो आई थिंक लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर. शाश्वती, व्हाट डू यू से?
Let's find अंकुश. सबसे पहले मुझे वही दिख रहा है, अंकुश मित्तल. Let's go with him.
या हाय
Hi
अंकुश,
everyone. Good morning.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
Good morning.
Actually, I'm not very much tech savvy. Because of that, I'm very absent in most of your discussions. Sorry for that.
कोई बात नहीं, बी कंफर्टेबल. अवर टैग लाइन वाज बी कंफर्टेबल विद अ कप ऑफ चाय, सो यू कैन.
I think when we need all the cameras on just to make it a little more interactive, it's a little more fun. Agar if everybody is okay with it.
I second that. Yes, the video should be on actually.
Yeah, can I start?
Yes, please.
Yes, please. Go ahead.
Yeah, hi, I'm Ankush Mittal, belongs to UP. There is a small town, Gola Gokarnath, born and brought up there only. And after that, I came to Lucknow in 1999. And since then, I started my career with telecom. Started with Usha, then moved to Reliance. After that, I'm a part of a three launch telecom sector companies. One is Airtel, other one is Reliance, and third one is Idea. And in October 2019, I left the job because of the merger. My fitment was not there in the company, so they asked me to leave. I said, okay, not an issue. So since there, I started my second inning. I opened two cafes, chai cafe in Lucknow. One is in Janakipuram Engineering College Chauraha. Another one is in front of Shekhar Hospital in the name of Chai. The company name is Coolest Hot Aqua Invention FNB Private Limited. My idea was is to come up with some sort of a chai along with the snacks so that it's in an affordable price, and along with that it should be quality, should be that, so that I can also consume. But due to lockdown that my idea was not successful, and forcefully I have to shut down. And then again in lockdown I came up with new idea. I started in something in handloom and handicrafts, because I saw that there are so many skills there in UP, but that weavers or skills of that women's or immense are not, they are not able to actually sell their skills. So the idea came into my mind, and I just take some data from handloom and handicraft department and visit them and meet them in personally, so that what they are doing, how they are doing, and where they are selling. So I know from there I explore that they are very good in weaving, but they are not good in sourcing also. Sourcing means they are not good in sourcing material, and another that they are lacking in that they are not good in selling also, because they don't have that skill sets. So from there I started that, okay, I started come up with the new, my company name is Twist and Turn. In this company, there are around 100 women are there. We are making chicken curry stuff. That too, most of these women are either national award winner or is state award winners. So we are making the good stuff for not a very regular kind of chicken curry. What I am doing is some orthodox sort of chicken curry. Suppose I am fusing it in Jaipuri tie and dye, Jaipuri hand block. I'm trying my chicken curry. I'm trying chicken curry along with the Ari Jardoji Mukesh work. And now I'm introducing one more thing. Along with this chicken curry, I'm trying to do fabric painting also. So this is just a very new startup. Another part, I'm working in jute division. In Lucknow, mostly brands are not aware of jute bags, but they mostly use paper bags or a sort of a polythene bags. But once I visited there, so I make them know that if you will use the jute bags, this is all natural, first of all, made in India. Another one, the third part is that it will cover your CSR part also, corporate social responsibility, if you go up with this jute bags. And the last and the least is that not only you will get good, the jute bag strengths are much, much higher than paper bags, and their life is also very good. So your whenever customer will take it with you, he will take it along everywhere, and your brand will also, their brand recall will also increase. So I get few orders like Lala Jugal Kishore, Amit Photos. I get 2-3 bulk orders from these customers, and I'm trying on jute also. I'm trying to do some painting also, some handwork, embroidery also. I'm just coming up with my site within next 15-20 days in the name of Twist and Turn .in. And the third part, I'm working with handloom saris also. That handloom saris, I'm directly sourcing it from weavers in Ajamgarh district, city. You can say there's a small town named Mubarakpur. Basically, we all know that Banarsi silk, Banarsi saris. But in Banaras, you can say that very few of the material is being manufactured in Banaras actually. Major part of that material is being manufactured in this Khairabad or Mubarakpur towns in Ajamgarh district. And they all weave there and sell it in, you can say that all market is in, the hub is at Banaras. So that's why we used to call it Banarsi. These three divisions I'm working it. And let's see.
Yeah, I think all the best for your new venture.
Thank you.
And have you already started, like everything is in place?
Basically, my model is not, I'm trying to sell it from B2B because there are more than 100 women are working with me. It's very difficult to, if I go with retail segment, then it's not possible to cater all those 100 people. So that's why I'm trying to make a site so that customer abroad or you can say basically in India, A-class retailers can directly source it from me. And I'm able to design as per their needs also.
That's so good. You're giving employment to so many people. So what is the X factor of the person who is basically helping others to grow?
It's all that 5 years back, I joined Isha Foundation, Sadhguru. And since then, my transformation started. And from it's a part of that transformation only that I want to whatever I can do for the society. Because always my Guruji always used to said, what society gives you, it's okay. What actually you are giving back to society is it's actually required. Everybody wants from the society only. Then I think that it's not a good that one should always try to give back to the society also, so that you can say that my second inning is to that I want to give back to the society also.
So that is your X factor. And what is one crazy thing which you want to share with Team Sapphire, which nobody knows? One crazy thing which you do, it can be anything.
Your one crazy habit. Thing is that I used to do yoga on 6 hours daily basis.
Really? Still you do?
Yeah. I just finished up 15 minutes back. That's why I'm sweating.
I can't manage a 6-minute one, yeah.
Once it's a journey. Once you started, you start loving it. Once 5 years back when I started this journey, I even can't sit for a 5 minutes, just like you said. It's very difficult for me to concentrate even for 5 minutes. And being working in telecom sector, you can say that their pressures are so high that every part of my body start aching. So I said ki abhi alarm baj gaya hai, agar kuch kara to theek hai, nahi kara to bahut mushkil ho jayega.
I will not call it a crazy thing, it's more of or the healthy factor.
You can say it's a crazy because once you start doing it, be it cold, be it warm, beat anything, whatever going on around you. Even I, when even in my family, once I go for a joint to marriages and all, I keep doing my yoga. So people used to say, "We're pagal
hai." Thank you, Ankush. Thank you so much for all the insight you have given to us. Shashwati, let's move to the second one.
let's move to Ajay.
You bypass me. I'm just like settling down.
नहीं एक्चुअली वी आर ट्राइंग टू गो अल्फाबेटिकली तो आप नेक्स्ट हैं और आपके बाद है अरविंद जी अ बेसिक इंट्रोडक्शन व्हाट डू यू डू एंड व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज योर एक्स फैक्टर एंड वन क्रेजी और स्लैश एम्बैरेसिंग इफ यू आर ओके टू शेयर विद ऑल द अदर मेंबर्स वन क्रेजी थिंग और वन एम्बैरेसिंग थिंग दैट कम्स टू योर माइंड दैट यू हैव डन So three things to that introduction.
So I'm Ajay Agarwal and I'm into real estate. I started this work 15 years back. I joined someone and I learned this work from someone. I worked for like 6 years with him, 6-7 years without any salary. This was also like crazy thing. I was doing all, he was my uncle and I was, because I was learning, I was not taking any salary. Then I started my own business 10 years back. Now I'm constructing houses and building colonies. This is the basic work. And now talking about the X factor, I think others should tell what is the X factor. How can I tell my X factor?
I'm not knowing you right now, so we know from you only. अभी हम जान रहे हैं एक दूसरे को
I expected I think I like to help people it will look like boosting but I have changed life of few people a few of my friends who were like very low earning are earning quite a lot of money right now with the help of knowledge I provided them and with the help of the platform I provided them and other aspects are coming to the crazy part I read 5-6 hours daily like so I am a lot into reading and researching things related to mind subconscious and manifestation and other things so this is the crazy part because my family also thinks that he is all the time reading Whenever I meet people and I tell them.
These are all the good habits that you people are telling. Shashwati, they are not telling us the main story.
Abhi niklega, sab niklega.
That's why I needed time. That's why I was saying that he like...
Then you can always come back. Kuch crazy cheesy yaad aaye to you can always come back.
Abhi kisi ka sun ke kuch yaad aayega ki haan ye bhi to kiya. So, crazy thing mein aur kuch abhi... Wahi main soch raha tha logo ka sun loon. Let me hear others and I'll just jump in and tell what crazy things I'm doing.
Chalo, it's okay. Maybe after listening our, you can tell yours.
Yeah.
Okay, Shashwati, move to next.
So next is Arvind Mishra.
Hi, very good morning. Namaskar. I'm Arvind. And yes, Ankush, by the Namaskaram, you can understand we have got one thing in common, that is Sadhguru. And right from the background. Shiva. Oh. And one more thing which you have in common is Airtel, right? So, my dear friends, I'm a corporate leader and a leadership coach and a corporate trainer. And crazy thing about me, which I do, I don't carry my wallet when I go to parties. So that I don't, Shomna can vouch for that. Yes.
हम भुक्त भोगी है आई कैन टेल यू सो ही मेक्स यू पे शोभना सो यू मस्ट कीप अकाउंट मोस्ट अनजेंटलमैनली थिंग टू डू
despite not carrying the wallet, still am I a friend to a girl or a lady rather. So it means that I'm the greatest of the
That means Shiva. That the lady is really nice. It's being nice to you.
And I must say that you are not the only one whom I don't quite carry the wallet, still they are a good friend of mine. That means that my X factor is my connectivity. I'm good at connecting with people. I am very easily able to connect with people, howsoever new they are to me. So this is me. Over to you, Shashwati.
Shashwati, yeah. Thank you, Arvind.
Okay, yeah. Next, I think we can go to Karan.
Hey, good afternoon. Myself, Karan B. Sani, and I'm into modification of Royal Enfield. And besides that, I have a tire showroom at Purania, and I have a brickfield also at Kanpur Road. So I did my schooling basically from Army School, Shimla. Then I did my 12th from Birla Nainital. After that, I was into theater and boxing. So somehow a pressure came, ki nahi, you have to join your family business finally. So I left all those things and came back to join my family business. So I'm into my business into for the past 6 years, you can say. That's it, I guess.
Your X Factor.
Yeah, X Factor would be, you can count on me for food anytime, 24/7. Being a Punjabi, I'm always there for the food.
And one crazy or embarrassing thing. So we are not very interested in... we are very interested in the embarrassing part. Any embarrassing incident
embarrassing, that yeah, embarrassing could be after my, matlab, when I was in my college, we went for a Goa trip and I don't know how much I drank on the Mumbai station and I never knew how I landed up in Goa finally. I just woke up in the morning and I was there in the Goa. And my friends used to tell me ki bhai tune raat mein jo jo kiya train mein, no one can tell. कहते भाई पाजी तो वहीं से शुरू हो गए थे और गोवा जाके रुके. So I guess that's one of the embarrassing thing. I never remember कि how I landed up in Goa from Mumbai. Basically, Sahar Goa.
So this is one crazy story to tell to your grandkids maybe someday.
For sure.
Yeah.
I hope so, I'll make many of them.
Yeah, please do. Please try. And yeah. Hina, we have Divir joining us. So let's go on to Divir.
Yeah, sure. Hi, Divir.
Good morning, ma'am. How are you? How's everybody? Hi, Karan.
Hi, good morning, Divir. Hope you're doing good.
Yep, doing good. Taking precautions. I have got negative report, but still having cough, so I'm taking precautions right now.
But congratulations.
Your introduction, one X factor, your X factor, and one crazy thing or embarrassing thing which you have done in your life.
Directly, you can say embarrassing thing, not a crazy thing.
Crazy embarrassing thing was when India won the World Cup, puri tarah se bilkul out ho rakhe the, beer pee ke. बस हजरतगंज में गाड़ी चला रहा तो कुछ नहीं याद कहाँ गाड़ी चलाई कहाँ नहीं चलाई. वही एक मोमेंट था. एंड अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन, आई हैव अ बिजनेस विद द नेम ऑफ इलेक्ट्रो वर्ल्ड एंड वी आर लोकेटेड एट लाटोश रोड. सो वी आर मेनली इनटू वायर्स, केबल्स, स्विच गियर्स, लाइटिंग्स, एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग व्हिच रन्स ऑन इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, वी कैन प्रोवाइड दैट. सो दैट्स अ स्मॉल इंट्रोडक्शन एंड ग्रेट टू बी हियर, नाइस टू मीट यू ऑल. जस्ट stay safe. That's
take care, Divir.
Take care, Divir.
Thank you
for joining. Shashwati?
Yeah, let's now move on to our co-leader, Mr. Partha. Partha's like, you're on mute, Partha.
You're new to the new.
Yes, now. I'm audible now?
Yeah.
सारे को स्किप करके तुमने मेरे को कहाँ से ले
अरे हम अल्फाबेटिकली जा रहे हैं ना.
अच्छा, ओके. So, I'm basically a consultant facilitating investments in Uttar Pradesh that I think you all know. Plus, we have a company called Gaon Bazaar wherein we have products like mostly a tea from Arunachal Pradesh that we are selling, marketing directly. Not any wholesaler, directly to retailers or households. These are the two things we are doing presently. S factor, I think the guys can always count on me. I'm a dependable friend. And crazy thing, okay, I love long drives with music, and I literally sing very loud while driving with along with the music. That is one thing I do crazy, and it uplifts my mood very much. This is one part I think that is.
So, Shakti, we can check this friendly partner sing loud today.
Yeah. We have a section which is meant just for you and for the singing and listening to music on long drives. I can vouch for that. I have been Partha's rider when we went to Alok Farms.
So
we had a great time. That was the first time I was interacting with Partha. But he made the ride very, very comfortable and memorable. So we played some crazy songs along the way, and we really had a good time together.
Thank you. Yes, true. Thank you.
So let's now... Shobhna. Let's go to Shobhna.
Okay. So a lot of you know me now. Anyway, so I'm working with HCL, and along with that, you all, most of you would have tasted the coffee that I've started, the coffee business called Soulfill. And I'm still waiting for a lot of you to give me your feedback around that. Crazy thing, I was bloody born crazy. Let me tell you, I can't keep a count on the crazy things that I've done in my life. One thing that I can still remember of an incident wherein I was completely sloshed on a New Year's party. And the family which had invited me, I abused the lady left, right, and center. And God knows for what reason, it was buried inside me. I had some grudge with her. And but the good thing is, as Arvind had mentioned, that we are still friends. And it has been almost like 16, 17 odd years, but we are still friends. And we still laugh on that incident, but I still haven't yet figured out why did I do that. But yes, that was one of the crazy incidents. And I have quite a few. X Factor, I quite like Partha. I love loud music. I love singing. And I love to sing along when I'm driving. So, and sometimes I even dance. So like I said, I have too many stupid things that I can't even count on my fingers. Yeah.
So that's, you know, it. Crazy things make life flavorful, doesn't it? What's a plain vanilla life?
Yeah, absolutely. I love quirk. So
yeah, I get it.
True. So that's about me.
So thank you, Shobhna. Hina, should we go to Siddharth next? So I'm supposed to be next, but I'll give my introduction at the very last.
So,
okay. So Hina, let's move on to Siddharth.
Sure. Hi, Siddharth.
Hello, Team Sapphire. Good to be here with all of you. So I'm Siddharth, and I run a RERA registered real estate consultancy firm by the name Basecamp Infra Consultants. We are channel partners of all the good builders of Lucknow, be it Shalimar, Romax, Ildeco, Rishita, etc. I also have a franchise of a company called Remax, which is in more than 119 countries worldwide and more than 50 cities in India. So we are completely into real estate consultancy, be it into residential or commercial or agricultural or industrial, all the needs for buying or selling. So try to do it in a nice, organized, and in a very transparent manner. So this vacuum that was there of a transparent kind of real estate consultancy, so that vacuum is what we are trying to fill over here. And otherwise, what other memory that I can share with you? Mother, I'm finding all interesting memories, but I'll just share one which I had, which may find it seem a little amusing. So I keep getting these things that I should write a book. So actually, I did try to write a book once. I thought I'd write a mystery novel. But what happened was I forgot to leave any clues and I couldn't solve it in the end. So I had to shelve that book in the end. So I'll try again once more. Thank you.
What's
X Factor? X Factor is I like meeting people. I like helping people. So that is why meeting and it comes very naturally to me. And that's why in this real estate sales also, I feel that I'm able to connect well with the customers and give them what they want. Thank you.
And I think I can add to your X Factor. Ab humein Lucknow mein baith ke Thailand ki yaad dila rahi ho. Background making all of us.
Okay. Yes, it could be other.
No holiday.
That's a very nice chashma as well, which
he's
not wearing today.
So let's move on to Surbhi, our founder and host. You can cut the introduction part because we all know it. You can just go straight to your X factor and your crazy or most embarrassing moment.
Sorry?
क्रेजी बहुत होगा तुम्हारा तो एक शेयर कर दो
नहीं बहुत सारे मतलब दे आर सम हिडन सीक्रेट उसके लिए आप लोग को कोरोना हटाना होगा मेरे साथ पार्टी करनी होगी आई एम अ डिफरेंट पर्सन ऑल टुगेदर थोड़ा सा कभी कभी यहाँ पे मैं सीरियस टाइप की हो जाती हूँ बट मैं ऐसी हूँ नहीं दैट इज माय रियलिटी द क्रेजीनेस इज समथिंग विच आई कीप बॉटल्ड but yes, I like to explore things, a lot of things, and for me, it's like everything is an adventure. So I go with this motto: yes, let's keep doing it. Galat to hoga. I'll fail only, and I've failed multiple times. बहुत सारी चीजें करते रहते हैं. तो खुराफाती दिमाग जैसे क्या कहा जाता है. So and X factor? I think that whole thing about people make me happy, and that gives me that buzz. तो उसकी वजह से जो चीजें मैं कर लेती हूँ कनेक्टिंग एंड आई थिंक लाइकिंग पीपल टॉकिंग टू पीपल बट आई डू लाइक टू सिट अलोन एंड स्पेंड टाइम विद माय सेल्फ एज़ वेल आई लाइक डूइंग दैट एज़ वेल व्हिच आई डोंट गेट आई हैव अ टॉडलर नहीं मिलता आई थिंक दैट्स अबाउट इट
ग्रेट
थैंक यू सुरभि
मैंने लेकिन क्रेजी मोमेंट शेयर नहीं किया सुरभि
नहीं वो कह रही है लाइव
चैट कर दी एकदम
वो लाइव करेगी
लाइव
मोमेंट वाज आई हैव अ वीडियो व्हिच आई विल बी शेयरिंग दिस आफ्टरनून एंड दे मेड दिस स्पेक्ट्रम वीडियो ऑफ द 19 मार्च इवेंट आई जस्ट फाइनली सेंट इट टू मी एंड द क्रेजी मोमेंट इज वेयर आई एम डांसिंग विद अ ग्लास ऑन माय हेड बट पहले मैंने सोचा एडिट करवा दूं फिर निकल छोड़ देते सो दीस आर द क्रेजी मोमेंट्स यू हैव टू फाइंड दोस क्रेजी मोमेंट्स ड्यूरिंग द डे It was a big event we did and it was like just like so every day there's a day I find my crazy moments I do that kuch karte rehte hain but lot of other things kuch chhod dijiye path let people discover it in a different way
I think Shashwati we have to arrange a party to see all the people the life crazy moments
yeah absolutely हाँ लेट एवरीथिंग गेट सेटल्ड
करते हैं
बिल्कुल सो द लास्ट ऑन आवर लिस्ट इज तरंग सो तरंग
हाय गुड आफ्टरनून माय सेल्फ तरंग ओके आई एम बेसिकली रनिंग अ डिजिटल मार्केटिंग कंपनी नेम इज डीजी फुटप्रिंट्स सो आई एम आल्सो इनटू ट्रेनिंग बिजनेस हैविंग ऑल सॉर्ट ऑफ ट्रेनिंग लाइक इंटीरियर डिजाइनिंग फैशन डिजाइनिंग कैड एंड प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट which we are running in Lucknow past 18 years. And my X factor is to help people and in fact, to make new friends. In fact, like Partha, I like long driving, but listening song, not singing song. Thank you so much.
You're crazy? Crazy thing, Taram?
Crazy thing, like once I remember after my college, you know, I went to my friend's marriage, you know, and I don't drink liquor so some like he made me drink then after that you know why it made me think I told him like you leave your marriage let's go for a you know walking or seeing movie I don't made him sit on that particular gurjadi for an hour then somehow his chacha used to hold me back then only he sat on that godi what do you say so that is my crazy moment I remember pardon
Can we see you live, Tarang, if you are comfortable?
Not right now. My photograph is there because I'm having fever. Okay, so that's
it. Just take care.
Okay, thank you.
Get well soon.
And one thing, Tarang, इसीलिए बोला था पीने की आदत डाल लो तो ऐसी घटती
नहीं तभी तो आप ऐसे दोस्त रखे हुए मैंने.
Relaxation.
चलो take care, Tarang. Please take care.
Take care, Tarang.
So let's we can move on to Shilpa. She's just joined.
Hi, Shilpa.
Hello.
She's also recovering.
Let's have her back whenever she's ready. So am I the only one left? Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So my name is Shashwati, and I'm the owner of a takeaway and delivery joint called Mr. Chow, founder of an event management company called Rasa, and I'm also an independent creative and content writer. And crazy thing. Okay, so I won't call it crazy. I would just call it a quirk. I absolutely hate phone calls. I absolutely detest phone calls. I would much rather have people message me. So I'm very comfortable with messaging, texting, WhatsApp. So jitna ho sake, I avoid phone calls. And just opposite to Surabhi, I don't like meeting people. I would much rather be at home all day. Matlab, jab tak bahut majboori na ho, I don't like going out and meeting people. So this is a quirk. And most embarrassing thing, वैसे तो हर दिन ही कुछ ना कुछ होता ही रहता है. तो one thing that one incident that comes to mind, two incidents rather. एक तो when I was in school, our school hosted this big inter-school competition. तो मुझे I don't know why dance competition में लिया गया था. तो मैं स्टेज पे गई, बहुत सजी धजी, बहुत अच्छा मैंने तैयारी की थी, और उसमें से लाइट चली गई और म्यूजिक बंद हो गया. आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई डिसाइडेड टू कीप गोइंग. मैंने कहा कि डांस नहीं रुकना चाहिए. तो म्यूजिक नहीं था, देयर वाज दिस बिग हॉल आई थिंक ऑफ 500 पीपल. आई केप्ट ऑन डांसिंग विदाउट म्यूजिक. लोग धीरे धीरे मुझे दिख रहे हैं एग्जिट डोर से बाहर जाते जाते जाते. जब तक मेरा डांस खत्म हुआ, तीन चार ही लोग बचे थे. सो दैट वॉज वन एम्बेरसिंग मोमेंट. मतलब वाई आई डिड नॉट चूज टू स्टॉप माई डांसिंग आई डोंट नो येट, पर ये था. एंड सेकेंड वन वॉज I was pregnant at that time and I was invited for a dinner at my friend's place. उसकी मम्मी ने मेरे टेबल के मतलब जहाँ पर जिस टेबल डिनर टेबल पे हम बैठे थे, मेरे सामने उन्होंने एक पूरा एक मड पाई का इतना बड़ा सा बाउल उन्होंने सामने रख दिया. और by the time she got back from getting the spoons, वो मैंने पूरा खत्म कर दिया. फिर वो उन्होंने आके मुझसे पूछा कि वो डिश कहाँ गई. तो मैंने कहा वो तो मैंने खा ली. तो एक्चुअली इट वॉज मेंट फॉर एवरीबडी एल्स, मुझे लगा सिर्फ मेरे लिए था. आई एट दिस होल बिग बोल ऑफ मड पाई. फिर बाद में पता चला बाकियों के लिए भी था. तो दिस वॉज वेरी एम्बेरसिंग, बट सिंस शी वॉज अ फैमिली फ्रेंड, वो आई गॉट अवे विद इट. सो हिना, यू आर लेफ्ट नो बोथ क्रेजी एंड एम्बेरसिंग एंड एक्स फैक्टर. अच्छा, एक्स फैक्टर बताना भूल गई. एक्स फैक्टर ये है कि आई एम अ क्रेजी ऑर्गेनाइजर एंड आई हैव मास्टर्ड द आर्ट ऑफ नैगिंग. जब तक वो काम नहीं हो जाएगा, आई नैग करती रहूंगी, लोग मतलब उनके पीछे पड़ रहूंगी, खून पी लूंगी. एंड आई एम अ क्रेजी ऑर्गेनाइजर. आई ऑर्गेनाइज एंड रीऑर्गेनाइज स्टफ. मतलब वो फितूर हो गया है. सो दिस इज वन थिंग. सो लेट्स गेट ओवर टू आवर लीडर फॉर द डे, हिना.
Hi everyone, I'm Hina Shiraz and I'm from Delhi. Got married and came to Lucknow. Work for some of the multinational like Tata Motors, Bajaj Automobile, and then Maxwell Insurance. Then after some year, I realized why don't I open something of my own. So me and my husband were really from the tourism industry. So we started Shiraz Tours. Last 12 years, the journey is really good. And then last year, when we got a time during the pandemic, we started our new venture in Dubai. That is the destination management company. And we are handling all the Southeast Asian countries from there. It's a destination management company for Dubai itself. And we started Nawab and Nizam. It's a Mughlai food restaurant. With you can say veg, non-veg, and all the barbecue cuisines. Recently, last week only, it was a takeaway in November we started, but now we have opened a proper restaurant at Tulsi. But unfortunately, last week Corona ka aisa hua, so things are stopped. I have not let rest. Still, I have not introduced that to all of you. But yes, Tulsi is also started. So that is my short journey. My X factor is I'm like my positive nature. You can say that I'm very positive about everything, and I gel with people very easily. You can put me in any kind of environment, any kind of people, and I gel with them very easily. And crazy things are my food habit, which I don't want to share because people are telling so healthy habits ki ye hamari crazy thing hai. Meri kuch zyada hi crazy hai. But Shashwati ne bola hai, so main bol deti hu. Meri food habit bahut crazy hai. I'm always into experimenting things. Like Parle Ji is still my favorite, but I don't take Parle Ji with tea. Parle Ji is always, I always take Parle Ji as a midnight snack. Mujhe garam pani mein Parle Ji dip karke khana bahut pasand hai. Jo mujhe family mein everybody is like, kya karte ho aap? But leave me guys, for a hot water, take a Parle Ji, usme dip karo aur khao, and then you know, you will have a wonderful tea.
With my wife, she does it.
क्या बोल रहे?
Same with my wife, she does it. वो गर्म पानी में नहीं, normal पानी में तो डाल के पाल लीजिएगा.
ना ना ना, गर्म पानी में it will taste you know ultimate. This is one of the things which I am doing.
So I will tell her.
उसमें से कर रही हूँ, but it is really tasty. Believe me. कोई घर में believe नहीं करता. And one more crazy habit I am doing. I eat ketchup with biryani.
That's crazy. And okay, I think Shilpa has joined back. Let's go. I would request everyone else to just mute their mics because there is a kind of an echo.
Her camera is on. She's ready.
Yeah, she's ready. So Shilpa, please give us your introduction and X factor that you think you have, and one crazy or embarrassing or both that you want to share with us.
Okay. Thank you so much. I am so glad to be here. Please excuse my looks because I'm still recovering. So there are days I feel very low. And that's one reason. Thanks to all of you that you people are doing your bit, because this is really helping. For me as a patient, it is really helping. Last night also we had our session. Today morning I couldn't get up and do the 10 o'clock session, but I thought that I'll be a part of this session at least. So thank you so much. So as for me, I have been a soft skills trainer for the past 12 to 15 years now. And we say, like, my direction, my focus kept on changing. And thanks to pandemic also, because I have done quite a bit during this 1.5 year last. I have become a coach, a certified life coach, and also an NLP practitioner. I am a TESOL trainer. So I've been training students for spoken and written English, whether it is because I was placed in Kanpur, born and brought up there. So I had IITians, HBTIs, doctors and all learning English from me. So that is something which I really am proud of myself for. And currently I am into trainings and also doing one-to-one coaching with certain clients virtually. So that's for me. And the X factor as for me is I am kind of very rigid about learning and writing. Like for me, if I want to do something, it has to be on pen on paper. I can't do anything from here. मुझे अगर कहीं ट्रैवल भी करना है, माय हस्बैंड नोस कि 15 दिन से मेरी लिस्ट बननी चालू हो जाती है. इज लाइक तुम इतना पेन रगड़ती हो, इतना पेन रगड़ती हो कि मतलब इंडिया में पेन खत्म हो जाएगा और पेपर खत्म हो जाएगा. सो आई एम रियली सॉरी फॉर दैट बिकॉज इट इज समथिंग विच इज इनग्रेन. मैं कोई भी चीज बिना पेन पेपर के नहीं कर सकती हूँ. फॉर मी दैट्स माय मतलब मुझे गुस्सा भी आ रहा है, दैट विल गो ऑन पेन पेपर. मुझे अच्छा लग रहा है, दैट विल आल्सो गो ऑन पेन पेपर. मुझे प्लान करना है, मुझे डिसाइड करना है, एवरीथिंग गोज फॉर मी ऑन पेन एंड पेपर. सो दैट्स माय strength also. That's my, I don't know, weakness, I don't know, but that's my strength. And embarrassing moment just came up to me aise hi, like my sister-in-law was to get married. It is around 11 years ago. And we had a huge party in Genesis. I still remember the band and the music was amazing. And I was dancing like, just as Shashwati ne bataya, I was also dancing like crazy. My parents, my in-laws, my relatives, everybody was there. And my father got a little embarrassed and he's, you know, he took me aside and he said, "Aaj tumne chadha li hai kya? Papa, I'm a teetotaler." Like, the way you're dancing, nobody can say that you're a teetotaler. So that was a little embarrassing also. I don't know. My mom told me that your father actually felt that you'd had at least two pegs and you're dancing like crazy. So that was kind of embarrassing. So that's the thing, yeah. Thank you so much. I'm really happy to be here and listening to all of you. Though joined in late, but really enjoyed myself.
Thank you, Shilpa.
Get well soon. And I think you are more organized because I do the same. Every night I write down the thing, pen down everything that what I have to do tomorrow.
Same. My to-do list, my...
Even I have one call to Shashwati, I'll just pen it down and I have to call her. Then only I remember.
Exactly. Same with me.
Anything goes around in the mind, I forget everything. So I think this is the way completely. To be more fun.
I would like to add to what Shilpa said. I remember one of more crazy and embarrassing incident. It happened that my brother was getting married. So we had this small get together. So all our relatives were there. We had this small get together. We are ASMI, so we don't have this dhoom dhadaka shadi. We have very simple shadis. Matlab DJ na bhi ho, to hum log bas speaker pe hi baja lete. We don't have this शोर शराबा गाना बजाना टाइप शादी, वेरी सिंपल शादी. तो हम लोगों ने डिसाइड किया वी विल हैव अ स्मॉल गेट टुगेदर, फैमिली गेट टुगेदर, और सारे रिलेटिव्स वहीं पे होंगे. तो वहां पे थे तो समबडी आस्क्ड मी कि तुम भी डांस कर लो, ये वो तुम जो दूल्हे की बहन हो, तुम भी डांस करो. तो मैंने पहले तो कहा कि नहीं 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 नहीं. तो उन्होंने कहा अरे कर लो, कोई बात नहीं. एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाट गॉट इनटू मी, मैंने चुम्मा चुम्मा पे डांस किया. मतलब आई रिमेम्बर आई वॉज वेयरिंग अ ग्रीन साड़ी, पल्लू उठाया, टक किया एंड चुम्मा चुम्मा पे डांस किया. देर वर लाइक 100-150 क्लोज रिलेटिव्स. तो आई कुड सी माई फादर लाइक, मतलब वो अपना मुंह छुपा रहे थे, पीछे जा रहे थे. फिर मैंने वो स्टॉप किया. फिर मतलब वो इट कुड नॉट बी अनडन, मतलब वो डैमेज हो चुका था. लोग मुझे बहुत सीरियस समझते थे. फिर उस दिन तो मैंने मतलब सब पानी फेर दिया उस चीज पे. सो दिस इज वन क्रेजी थिंग आई रिमेम्बर. सो हिनाल,
आई कैन ऐड ऑन दिस द पिक्चर गन डीजेइंग. आई कैन ऐड ऑन दिस.
No.
So I'll add on Shashwati's thing. So I asked.
Partha was there. Partha and Pulkit were equal offenders. Please.
We were there. I remember. वो number जैसा है सूरबी भागते दौड़ते जाके तुरंत उसको बंद की. I remember that picture गाने वाला.
हम लोगों ने इतने गंदे गाने बजाए.
पे live थी उस time पे और गाने बज रहे थे भोजपुरी. वो भी एक certain category के. So I had to, I was in the other side mein daudte hue aayu,
band karo usko, band karo. And we hamara jo picnic tha wo, it was on this open field. वहां से रास्ते पे लोग साइकिल अपनी रोक के देख रहे थे ये लोग कर क्या रहे. फिर वहां से भाग के
हमारे वाले गाने का बंद करो, बंद करो. But you guys continued, so ऐसा मत बोलो.
You guys have a choice of humming two lines from 80s या 90s के popular songs. टू लाइन्स तो गाना है, बोलना नहीं है, गाना है. और एनी 80s और 90s का फेवरेट एड जो आपको याद आता हो और बिल्कुल वैसे ही कैरेक्टर में बोल के दिखाना. इट कुड बी वन लाइन, पर बिल्कुल कैरेक्टर वाला एड होना चाहिए बिल्कुल
वेरी क्विक और शोभना को लास्ट में रखना बिकॉज एवरीबॉडी विल बी सो एम्बैरस्ड आफ्टर
ट्रू थैंक्स
हाँ शोभना को लास्ट में रखते हैं इसको ठीक है लेट्स तो लेट्स बिगिन विद यू है ना यू आर द लीडर नो यू हैव टू यू आर द सफायर लीड
So I think we can sing it together.
Okay.
Rangeen kapda khil khil jaye. What is the first line?
What happened?
Khatam ho gaya kya? Okay. No.
Something happened.
Now Partha is looking very excited. Up, please. So aap gana bhi gaiye aur ad bhi dono. आपने पहले ही बता दिया यू लाइक सिंगिंग तो यू हैव टू
आई लाइक सिंगिंग बट आई डिडंट से आई सिंग वेल टू बी प्रिपेयर राइट
मुझे नहीं नहीं
इट्स ओके गो विद द फ्लो गो ऑन वी विल जॉइन यू
सो कौन सा गाना गाऊं ओके दिल थाम के सुनो झिम झिम गिरे सावन सुलग सुलग जाए मन भीगे आज इस मौसम में लगी कैसी ये अगन रिम झिम गिरे सावन हो गया बहुत
ऐड
नहीं ऐड नहीं
ठीक है तो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू अंकुश एनीथिंग यू रिमेम्बर
वन थिंग आई रिमेम्बर जावेद जाफरी दैट्स ऑफ मैगी He used to eat samosa in that and say, it's different.
Yeah, I remember.
I used to wear because I actually am very fond of ketchup. So whenever I saw that ad, still I remember at Javed Jafri's ad, whenever, especially when we used to watch cricket matches in between, it's that it's some, most of the time it's with samosa. वो समोसा खाते हैं ऑर्डिनरी चटनी के साथ में तो मजा नहीं आता है देन दे गेट इट बिट डिफरेंट तो कहता है इट्स डिफरेंट
इवन आई रिमेम्बर दिस नाइस वन
लवर टू टीम सफायर
सो बिरयानी एंड केचप लवर
दैट इज रियली सरप्राइजिंग
हां नवाब एंड निजाम की इतनी बड़ी
नहीं नवाब तो है उसमें निजाम जैसा कुछ नहीं है केचप के अंदर आई थिंक माय नेटवर्क इज नॉट गुड बहुत आवाज बहुत ब्रेक होकर के आ रही है
एक्चुअली एवरीवन इज आई मीन वी नीड टू म्यूट दैट इज
व्हाई ओके सो हां यू नो हु शुड वी गो नेक्स्ट
I'm very bad at this, but still, I remember the Bajaj ad. Recently, I got to view it, which says, "Ye zami asma, kya tha? Hamara kal, hamara Bajaj." Somewhat like this, it was a jingle, I guess.
Yes, hamara Bajaj.
So,
बुलंद भारत की बुलंद तस्वीर
हमारा बजाज
वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एड इट वाज
इट्स क्वाइट नॉस्टैल्जिक एक्चुअली व्हेन यू लुक एट दैट एड इट्स क्वाइट नॉस्टैल्जिक कि वो दोस वर द डेज
ट्रू एंड
आई रिमेंबर वन मोर एड ऑफ दैट बजाज दैट्स व्हेन दे लॉन्च देयर पल्सर अराउंड 12 इयर्स बैक तो उसके अंदर जब वो बाइक के ऊपर जा रहे होते हैं वो दिखाते हैं मॉड तो है आदमी बहुत मॉड है आराम से अच्छे से जा रहे हैं बट वेयर एवर वेयर एवर टेम्पल्स आर देयर वो करके उसको जो है सर झुका करके वो करते थे दे जस्ट वांट टू गिव द मैसेज कि ऑल्दो वी आर मॉडर्न बट हमारे जो बैक ऑफ द माइंड जो हमारे सेंटीमेंट्स हैं या जो हमारी एथिक्स हैं दे ऑल आर वेरी वी ऑल आर वेरी स्पिरिचुअल तो वो भी उनका एड बहुत अच्छा था बजाज का
बहुत अच्छे थे दोनों ही बहुत अच्छे थे
वो ऐड टू दिस हिस्ट्री ओनली आई वाज टैग्ड इन अ पोस्ट ऑन अ फेसबुक आई विल शेयर दिस ऑन अ ग्रुप एक्चुअली इन अस एक रॉयल एनफील्ड का सबसे पुराना ऐड था वेयर अ बुलेट पासस बाय तो ट्रेन यूज्ड टू स्टॉप्स सो आई विल शेयर दैट ऐड बेसिकली आफ्टर द मीटिंग इन अ ग्रुप फॉर अ रॉयल
या डेफिनेटली तो लेट्स गो टू
सो नेक्स्ट वी हैव सिद्धार्थ
तो एडवर्टाइजमेंट कौन सा अभी बोले मेरे
लिप्स
So I used to like having my chip. I hope that was from the 80s and 90s only.
Yes. और
गाना भी गाना होगा.
आपकी मर्जी है.
हाँ, you can.
अच्छा मर्जी वाली. But then I think I'll pass. Otherwise I'll scar many people for life.
Okay, let's move to Arvind.
माय ऐड आए बजाज के एड्स की बात चल रही है तो एक ऐड था बजाज का जो पूरी एक इंसान की लाइफस्टाइल को डिपिक्ट करता था और बड़े ही सीरियस कॉमिक अंदाज में वो कुछ ऐसा था कि जब मैं छोटा बच्चा था बड़ी शरारत मेरी चोरी पकड़ी जाती बजाज सरंगी जवानी थी एक राजा थे एक रानी थी
जिंगल वॉज वेरी कैची
ऐसे ही एक और एड था अरविंद जी आपको याद होगा हाजमोला का वो एड भी बहुत अच्छा था अशोक कुमार उसके अंदर थे जो हॉस्टल का एड था बच्चे जो है एक दूसरे को पास कर रहे होते थे बॉटल हाजमोला की किसी को याद है
और बॉटल वो गिर जाता
है याद है लेकिन उसके जो कंटेंट था वो याद शायद याद नहीं आ रहा
नहीं ऐड याद है आई थिंक उनके उनका जो हॉस्टल के जो वार्डन थे उनके पास जाकर के वो
हॉस्टल के वार्डन के पैरों में जाकर के वो बॉटल
गिर जाती है और ऊपर देखते उठा
कोई इशारे से मंगाते कहते हैं अजमोला सर
सो अरविंद यू टुक अवे द 90s ऐड फ्रॉम मी एनीवे आई स्टिल हैव वन
किसी को लिज्जत पापड़ का ऐड याद है
लिज्जत पापड़
दैट वाज लाइक वेरी क्यूट ऐड एट दैट टाइम हैविंग टू पपेट्स एंड ऑल दैट वाज ग्रेट
या
So next we move on to
Shashwati.
Okay.
Ajay wants to say something, I guess.
Ha ha, Ajay, please.
Yeah, I remember an ad in 90s में कि मैं घर छोड़ के जा रहा हूँ, मुझे कोई प्यार नहीं करता, मैं घर छोड़ के जा रहा हूँ। जलेबी। कहते हैं कि जलेबी। मम्मी ने घर में जलेबी
बनाई। वो
धमकी आ रही है। धमकी धारा में।
धारा।
वो धारा धारा कुछ धारा।
Actually, if you're living with your parents till late, you can still use that emotional blackmail to get your things done. See, I'm going to go today. I'm going to eat so much. I'm going to go today.
Today, where are you going? Lockdown is on.
आज यही कह सकते हैं डंडे खाने जा रहा हूँ
खाने को तब भी कुछ मिल ही जाएगा डंडा ही सही
एसेंशियल सर्विसेज ऑन है
तो सर बाराती भी तो जा सकते हैं
हम बिल्कुल जाएंगे सर बाराती घराती सब जाएंगे
50-100 वाला एक्सप्रेस की मैं
आई जस्ट प्ले दैट एड
Okay,
अगर घर में तो मम्मी है गर्म गर्म जलेबियां बनाई है
Shashwati, your turn.
No, Shobhana is there. Shobhana ko to Arvind ne chura liya na.
Shobhana ko nahi.
Shobhana ka.
Lovely song.
80s. Song, yeah. Oh, 80s. Ka. All right, song to gaate hai. But the ad that I was thinking about, jo jab aap baat kar rahe the, to do aaye the. To yehi wala jo Arvind ji ne ga diya. And the other one was, aap sab log ko yaad hoga, bahut zyada common tha. Ek gilhari, anek gilhariya.
Gaana chugne gaate.
Kya de? So that is what I was reminded of 90s May. It was literally on loop. After every one or two ads, ye zarur aata tha. So I
remember the song.
Yeah. So wo 90s ka wo bahut yaad aata hai humko. Aur the song. Okay. I was trying to recollect which song to sing. The quirk ki baat ho rahi thi aaj na. Ki aaj kya funny kar sakte ho. So the 90s song reminds me of Govinda. Yeah. So Govinda ka gana. मैं सी मी न से न साथी से न पैमाने से दिल धड़कता है मेरा आपके आ जाने से
really nice. So, yeah. Really nice.
So that's
19. Typical 90s, not 90s, typical 90s.
Typical 90s, yeah.
True. Yeah.
That's so, okay, let me go next. इससे पहले कि मैं भूल जाऊं, तो I remember two ads जो मुझे लगता है कि सुबह संडे को 10 बजे वो रामायण नहीं आता था, रामायण के बीच वाले एड में ये जरूर आता था. ओह दीपिका जी आइए आइए, लीजिए आपका सब सामान तैयार. पर आप तो महंगी वाली लेती थी, पर अब नहीं, आपकी पार की नजर निर्मल सुपर दोनों को निर्मल सुपर सफाई का सुपर दम दाम फिर भी कम
भी कम.
और द नेक्स्ट दैट आई रिमेम्बर इज बारात ठीक 8 बजे पहुंच जाएगी. नहीं हमें कुछ नहीं चाहिए, हम चाहते हैं कि बारातियों का स्वागत सिर्फ पान पराग पान मसाला पान पराग. दिस टू आई रिमेम्बर
रामायण की टाइप आई गेस. एक और आता था वो दूरदर्शन पे आई गेस, चुन चुन करती आई चिड़िया चोश में दाना लाई चिड़िया विद टू बर्ड्स फ्लाइंग देयर स्पैरोस के क्लासिकल म्यूजिक करता था.
और वो भी आते थे एक तितली अन्य तितलियां और तो शिल्पा आई कैन सी यू आर वेरी एक्साइटेड टू शेयर योर फेवरेट एड.
मैं सोच के क्योंकि जितने सोचे थे सबने बोल दिया. अब दो है वो कोई ना बोले से पहले मैं बोल देती हूँ. एक वो सियाराम का एड आता था जिसमें वो बेसबॉल की वो खेलते और वो आइसक्रीम खाने जा रहा था और ऊपर की पूरी सॉफ्टी की वो निकल जाती है तो वो उसके मोटा सॉफ्टी होती है और वो छक्का मारता है और उसकी सॉफ्टी का आइसक्रीम निकल जाती है. किसी को याद है वो एड? वो भी इसके जिसमें वो लड़की नाचते हुए फील्ड पे जाते
हैं. ये बताओ बिना गाने का एड था इतना पॉपुलर, किसी को याद नहीं आया लिटिल गर्ल लिटिल वाला?
ये
लड़के सारे लेडीज लोग के एड चुरा रहे हैं. सो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट एवरीबॉडी टू म्यूट क्योंकि वो ना आवाज देखो क्या आ रही
है. बोलू मैं?
हाँ प्लीज.
बच्चों ये हमारी दांतों की बनावट. राजू तुम्हारे दांत तो मोतियों जैसे चमक रहे हैं. क्यों ना हो मास्टर जी, मैं डाबर का लाल दंत मंजन जो यूज नहीं इस्तेमाल करता हूँ, डाबर का लाल दंत मंजन, भैया डाबर का लाल दंत मंजन देना। अरे मास्टर जी आप, हाँ राजू मैं भी अब यही इस्तेमाल करूंगा। फिर देयर वाज सम सॉन्ग उसके बाद
क्या था, दांतों की करे हिफाजत मोती सा चमकाए, डाबर लाल दंत मंजन से मुकड़ा खिलखिल जाए। आई मस्ट हैव वॉच्ड टू मच टीवी यार बचपन में। So the one that is left,
I love that part.
Master ji,
बिल्कुल proper yellow वाले.
So we have two more left. Let's go to Sanjay.
Is he there?
Sanjay, you there?
उन्होंने हैप्पी न्यू ईयर लगा के चले गए।
हेलो या आई एम देयर।
या संजय, एनी एड दैट यू लव्ड इन योर चाइल्डहुड?
इट वाज रियली गुड मेमोरीज। आई व्हाट आई थॉट वाज द पान पराग एड, एंड देयर वाज वन एड व्हिच इरिटेटेड मी। यू ऑल हैव मेंशनड एड्स व्हिच यू रियली लव्ड। वन एड व्हिच इरिटेटेड मी द मोस्ट वाज द ओनिडा एड। If you remember, it used to crop up every 10 minutes or so when you are watching your popular soap.
This was an award-winning ad. It was an award-winning ad.
Yeah, I know that, but somehow I didn't like it at all. And I'm mentioning it for the fact that irritated me the most. I know it was an award-winning ad.
owner's pride, neighbor's envy.
Yeah, that's right. That particular devil.
Devil, with the so horn.
Green horn.
With a horn.
Tail.
Yeah.
And probably that was one reason I didn't buy an Onida DJ. I still remember because I hated that.
Adverse effect of marketing, I guess.
Yeah, adverse effect. Although very rightly said it was an award winning ad.
Yeah,
but this was probably a nice session. Relive those times when we had one color TV and those ad used to probably irritate a lot. But then, so we probably don't remember the soaps, but we remember the ads.
So Hina, I think we are all done.
ये अंदर की बात है. Which one? Anybody remembers that?
Yes. Lux ये अंदर की, Lux cozy ये अंदर की बात.
अंदर की बात है, that small chubby बच्चा.
Tarang, I think he just logged off, I think.
No, I'm talking about Divir. I saw Divir.
Divir is left. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, Divir, go on. Now it's your turn.
Favorite ad.
Yeah, Lizzie Papad, I didn't tell you.
Yeah, Lizzie Papad.
Or
someone is left, or all are done.
Actually, let's come to the songs also now. 90s was a period when we had so many good songs around there, or iske alawa the pop cultures were just popping up. So anybody is having their favorite songs? Mere ko to aankhon mein tera hi chehra bada pasand aaya tha gaana us time pe.
Gaake sunao.
भैया ये रिस्क फैक्टर है, गाना पड़ेगा अगर।
गाना पड़ेगा अब दीवीर?
कोई नहीं खराब से भी गा देते। आंखों में तेरा ही चेहरा, बर्तन में तेरी ही यादें, तो उसके आगे नहीं आ रहा।
करती है दीवाना
जाने कहां गई
वो मीठी मीठी सी बातें करती है
जो दीवाना।
But 90s was the era which belonged completely to Govinda.
It did.
Industry ko, no one can forget. 90s ka era. Raja Babu and all, jo uske songs the.
Raja Babu was icon, मतलब iconic songs.
90s
means
राजा बाबू साजन चले ससुराल और बताने कौन
गाना मुझे याद आ रहा
है प्लीज गो
ऑन
गाइए
प्लीज प्लीज गो ऑन प्लीज
जिसने गाने का नाम लिया उसको गाना बढ़ गया सो यू हैव टेकन द पिल नाउ अब यू हैव टू सिंग
मैं भूल गया एक्चुअली गाना
आप क्लू दो हम लोग याद करते हैं आप क्लू दो हम लोग याद करेंगे यू स्टार्ट गिविंग द
क्लू
वी आर वेटिंग फॉर यू पार्थ गो अहेड
No, no. कौन सा गाना मैं भूल गया गाना बताओ
नहीं नहीं क्लूज
और राजा बाबू कन्हैया दिल पे
ओके
आई थिंक वी शुड रैप अप यार
दिस वाज ऑसम लवली वेरी गुड
थैंक यू ऑल
Very fun. What an amazing time we had.
Yes. Thank you all for coming and
participating. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Sudhi. Thank you, Shashwati. I think let's end up with a lovely song. Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna. Sudhna, can you start? We all join you.
Of course, of course.
Chalo.
Meri line yaad dila do.
Chalte, chalte. मेरे ये गीत कभी अलविदा हंसते आई डोंट रिमेम्बर द वर्ड्स
चलो फीलिंग समझ में आ गया हम लोग अलविदा नहीं
फीलिंग समझ में भावना
या या
भावनाओं पे जाओ सब पे मत
भावनाओं पे जाओ करेक्ट करेक्ट
पॉजिटिव एंड वी ऑल आर टुगेदर वी ऑल आर फ्री लेट्स बी पॉजिटिव एंड फेस दिस पेंडेमिक
स्टे सेफ
चलो स्टे सेफ
बाय बाय
थैंक यू गाइस फॉर जॉइनिंग मी थैंक यू
Yeah, that's my new one. Thank you. My new baby.
Thank you. Part way is yours. Thor, Thor.
Thor? Are you going to be very frustrated? Do you want to see him?
Yeah.
Thor?
I'd love to see.
Anybody wants to leave, they can. I'm saying sorry. Just oh. puppy talk.
I'll take your leave, guys. I'll take your leave. Bye. Thank you so much for joining. Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you, everyone.
Bye. Thanks. Bye.
Bye. Take care.
Thank you.